Hey, in this video, we are going to learn how to fix Instagram device ban. If your device is banned from Instagram, you will need to take a few steps to bypass the ban and regain access. First of all, restart or reset your network. Restart your router to get a new IP address if you are using your Wi-Fi. You can also switch to mobile data. Or try using a different Wi-Fi network to see if the ban is tied to your internet connection. You can also use VPN to change your IP address. For iPhone users, you can simply uninstall Instagram and restart your phone and install it once again. For Android users, you need to go to your settings application and click on Instagram and tap on stories and click on clear data. If you believe that the ban was a mistake, you can appeal to Instagram. Go to Instagram Help Center and request a review. You can also try using a different device. If your device is permanently banned, resetting your phone to factory settings might work as a last resort. So that is how you can fix Instagram device ban. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel and comment down if you have any queries.